Hi guys, I'm Sarika. I mean, I'm like a repeat student here. I love this place. I mean, I love her paintings. I mean, I don't know, I aspire to be like her, but it's fine. I mean, what I've learned basically is, I mean, yeah, I'm also a self-taught artist, but I mean, I used to say that, but once I joined this class, I learned a lot. Learned a lot as in, if I do a painting at home, I would have actually stopped at a level. But I mean, once I come here, when I started painting in front of her, she says, this is not where you stop. You have to continue doing it. You have to work on this. You have to work on that. I'm like amazed. I'm like, already done. What is that I have to do? But yeah, it made a lot of difference. I can actually see the difference between my old paintings and my new paintings. Yeah, I mean, that's something which... I can actually say what I've learned. But apart from that, yeah, the many other techniques I've learned. The class is so well structured. It starts from the basics to gradually takes you to the higher advanced stages. So yeah, when she doesn't handhold you and when she doesn't do it for you, but you actually, she asks us to do it ourselves. So we learn a lot. Thank you.